I've heard this before, and maybe you can explain. Sometimes credit makes sense. Sometimes debit makes sense. A guru, explain the difference when somebody should use their credit or somebody should use their debit.
Sure. I mean, this is basically, King, a comparison between using a credit card and a debit card and what is the most appropriate to use at different points in time. I think most people are aware of this, but we'll go through it. When you're using a credit card, you're having credit extended to you. So it's very similar to a loan. When you're using a debit card, the money is immediately taken from your account. So let's talk about perhaps what some of the advantages and disadvantages are. When you have a fraud situation, because they do happen in both scenarios, when you're using a credit card, you do have time to reverse the charges. And I think at one point in time, we've all had our credit denied because there was something going on with the credit card. And, you know, you have to make the call and make sure it checks out and so on and so forth. So in terms of cutting off potential fraud, you have a better shot with the credit card. Why? Because with the debit card, once the debit card is used, the money is gone from your account. So you could basically say that your liability is far more limited when you're using a credit card. Now let's look at the payment situation. With a credit card, you don't have to make the full payment against your balance. So that's where we go back to, this is really a loan. However, it is a very expensive loan. And I tell people all the time, if you have absolutely, positively no other alternative, you can use a credit card as a loan vehicle. But it's clearly the least favorable as far as interest rates. The debit card, on the other hand, it basically keeps you from falling into debt because you could only spend what you have in your account. So it's designed to keep your finances in check, unlike our government, by the way. We should put them on a debit card with their spending because they wouldn't be able to go overboard. But that's another story, King. I think the debit card keeps people in line, doesn't let them extend themselves too much financially. And that's really the difference when you talk about what makes sense, credit or debit, and you have to be the judge of what it is that you really need.